disappointing.
Like a real fighter.
Isn't he a wrestler? For a while.
Yeah, that's not a real fighter.
Well, that's what I'm saying, though. I mean, he was like a wrestler, but apparently he's also been training actually like real fighting like while he was wrestling.
Well, the thing is like, as far as I know, CM Punk doesn't have like a history of amateur wrestling, which is why Brock did so well, because amateur wrestling's one of the best, if not the best, like base martial art to practice in for MMA. And Brock was like amazing at amateur wrestling, which is why he transferred over so well. But Punk, as far as